I think I need the cat back. No, no.
Listen, cat, no, no, Sage!
I think Pesmar lied to me.
See, I would have been halfway done by now if you just cooperated.
A happy, okay, not happy, but subdued cat. Say hi to the people, Sage.
Oh crap, man, I can't ever do it.
Everybody, I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel, and this is Sage. And today we are gonna be taking her a bath and pissing her off. Now, honestly, I don't know how she's gonna react to this. When I first took her to PetSmart grooming, they said that she was amazing, she was wonderful, and they could not wait to have her back. But since the panoramic, I've not been able to find any cat groomers whatsoever, so I'm just gonna have to do it myself. And honestly, I don't think she's gonna have an adverse reaction to this, but we'll see. Like, we'll see. Now, to be quite honest with you, I made sure I took precautions, okay? I ordered some things on Amazon to make sure that she don't try to attack me in the process. You know, some things to keep her hands at bay. Definitely gonna clip her nails and all of that first, and she don't really like that part. She don't like it at all. But we gotta do what we gotta do, okay? I ain't trying to get cut up, okay? Right, Sage? We want this to be a cool, clean process, okay? We just wanna get you clean, get you out. So we're gonna cut your nails first. Please don't give me no problem. Don't embarrass me in front of the people. We're just gonna get her into her stuff. I'm gonna link everything that I use down below. And yeah. Time to cut your nails. And then shower time.
Are you ready? Yeah, yeah. Ready, ready, yeah, yeah. So let's just do this. Hopefully it's quick.
Standing at the door.
Come on!
So we are in the bathroom. I cut her nails and everything. I'm about to get everything out. So just a small little tidbit for those of you guys who want to know about bathing your cat. You are not, I repeat, not supposed to bathe your cat on a regular basis, okay? I have not bathed Sage or had Sage bathe since I literally first got her as a kitten. So it's been about 2 years now. And I think it's time that she had a bath. The reason you're not supposed to do that is because it messes with the health of the cat, because cats actually naturally bathe themselves. You do not want to go out of your way messing with the feng shui of the cat. And honestly, they will hate you, and I'm very sure Sage is gonna hate me by the end of this video. Who knows? She was very cooperative while I was cutting her nails. That's why I didn't even bother to record it, because I thought she was gonna try to fight me. I'm telling y'all, she'd be trying to fight me, but this time she really didn't. So there wasn't even anything to include. But for the most part, cats don't like it and they don't need it. If you do not have access to cat shampoo, you can use baby shampoo. I asked my vet. You could also look it up. I couldn't find my cat shampoo, so I'm going to be using Johnson & Johnson shampoo today to bathe Sage. This is a cat shower bag. For those of you guys who have cats that do not behave or like to attack you, you can get this shit on Amazon. I don't know how this works yet, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna use it. It's gonna be pretty interesting. Like I said, I'm gonna link everything down below. These are gloves that you can use to bathe your cat. Now, I just realized that I bought these for my dishes and they look exactly the same. Don't tell me that they selling dish wash gloves as cat wash gloves, bro. I mean, these are a lot softer and a lot like shorter than the dishwash ones. So, okay, maybe I ain't get scammed. Shampoo. This is the wash and shampoo. No parabens, no sulfates or dyes. That's the one you really want to use. I don't think any of their shit really has that anymore, but you know, just to be safe. This is so cute. It says, when I needed a hand, you gave me your paw. Isn't this so cute? Listen, these are her specific towels. I really don't want to have to put her in the cat bag. I really hope this goes well, okay? There's a lot of videos on YouTube about people bathing their cats and they don't go well. And I'm trying to be the change, okay? I'm trying to be the change for the people, okay? I'm gonna see if she naturally comes in. But to be honest with you, I feel like this water is like way too warm. Like, this is human warm, but I feel like for cats, this might be a little too warm. And I kind of tried to like put cold water over it, but I feel like I kind of made the water way too hot. Like, I kind of ran it hot, but I kind of like let it run too much. So now I think I'm just gonna let like a lot of this out and run the cold water over it. She's slowly coming in. See, curiosity killed the cat, bruh. Now I'm gonna open the cold one. I just opened the cat bag. Really cool. This one in particular actually came with another pair of cat cutters and a nail file, as well as like a cat brush situation, which I'm going to use because honestly her shedding is out of control. Now the way the cat bag works is you basically put the cat in. I really hope you guys can hear me over the water. It can't be that bad because I'm kind of close to this, but you put the cat in here and basically it keeps the cat's arms and feet basically concealed so you can bathe them. As you guys can see, there's holes in it. So, you know, the water still passes through and the soap still passes through and all of that.
Many tic-tacs later.
Now the water is at the perfect temperature. Now you have to make sure that the water is not too high. Now, just judging by this, you guys might think it's too high, but it's really not. It should probably only just come at the cat's like legs. Honestly, it shouldn't go past their belly because you don't want them to drown. You guys do know that this is America, well, in my case, they care way more about animals than humans, especially black people. You don't want to go to jail for accidentally drowning your pet. So yeah, so I have to have a talk with Sage real quick, make sure she cooperates. So Sage, we about to get in there. I know you've been sitting right here thinking you're not about to get in here. I don't know what you think you about to do, but we not about to embarrass me in front of all these people right here because we taught you better than that, right? I really hope this goes well. So let's go, Sage. I'm gonna try to get her in this water, y'all. I hope this goes well. This is the ultimate trust test because I didn't put her in a bag and I didn't protect myself. I don't have nothing on, but I did cut her nails. Oh, I didn't even get the soap. Now the door is closed, so she can't run out. I wonder how she was at PetSmart because they said she was a dream. This should not be that bad. See, Sage, that's how you know I love you. I got the right temperature. I got the right temperature to weather you from the start. Test of time. This is gonna be too much work on your knees. You should really probably put something down on the bathroom, but it's too late for that now. Oh my God, Sage, good job. You're not yelling, screaming murders. I spoke too soon. Oh, I think I need the cat bag. No, no. Listen, cat, no, no, Sage. I think PetSmart lied to me. Wow. See, I would have been halfway done by now if you just cooperated. A happy, okay, not happy, but subdued cat. Say hi to the people, Sage.
Oh crap, man, I can't ever do it.
I left her hand out, but good. You see, this actually works. I'm happy I bought this now. You want me to take another one? I didn't even take this one. Me. You didn't try to attack me. You didn't try to get out. I know. This was hard. Not as hard as I expected because she kind of like calmed down. You're a good little example for all the cats around the world. Got her face. There you go. Just gotta make sure all the soap is off of you. I mean, look at you. Gotta make sure you have the towel ready because they get cold pretty quickly. Good. See, she doesn't hate me completely. Did she just pee on me? She's peeing on me. Oh my God, she's peeing on me. Really? I'm mad you peed on me, but I love you. Well, I guess my cat hates me. I'm gonna hop in the shower my damn self. She's wet. I'm not letting her out of here until she dries because trust me, they will track water all over the place. So yeah, wet cat is not that appealing. You better not poop on me, Sage, because you're gonna go right back where you came from. So I'm gonna just let her dry off a little bit. I'm gonna hold her. She's not about to track no water in my house. That's one thing I don't like about doing this. It's like they kind of take a good minute to dry off. But see, she doesn't entirely hate me. Just gotta make sure you really dry them off. The excess water, it's not that great for them. All right, so now she's kind of damp. It's honestly been a good like almost 2 hours. Look at her nice little collar. It's so cute. I got it from PetSmart. It's like $13. Honestly, very overpriced, but I really love it. It is adorable. It has a little flower on it. And yeah, she's not 100% dry, but she's getting there. She is getting there. Oh, it's so cute. Show them your bow, Sage. Show them your little flower, I meant to say. Oh, it's so cute. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the mess. Okay, I had to take a whole shower. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe. Let me know your horror stories from washing or trying to bathe your pets down below. I'd love to hear them. And yeah, make sure you guys follow my Haitian channel, follow me on Instagram, and make sure you guys get your merchandise and just peep the description box for all general information that you guys ask me about all the time down in the comment section below. And I'm gonna see y'all next time. Bye. Say bye, Sage. I didn't say kiss me. I said bye. Say bye, Sage. Bye. Embarrassing me again. Bye, y'all.